When you were asleep, I was kissing your forehead. You gave a frown, so I kissed you again. You started waking and put your arms round my waist, just making sure I was there. Then you drifted away. Then you drifted away. And when I awoke, I found out I'd been dreaming. Some of my bedclothes were still on the floor. I looked around, realized you were leaving me. I saw the back of your dress as you slipped through the door. As you slipped through the door. I will kiss your eyes open, take off my clothes, and I'll lie by your side. Then I will wait till the Sandman has done with you, and as you sleepily rise, you'll find I'll be there. You'll find I'll be there, there, there.
Be crazy to stop all my singing and never play music again. You'd call me a fool if I grabbed up a top hat and ran out to flag down the wind. I'd have to be weird to grow me a beard just to see what the rednecks would do. But I'd have to be crazy, plumb out of my mind, to fall out of love with you. I know I've done weird things. I told people I heard things when silence was all out of bounds. Been days when it pleased me to be on my knees, following ants as they crawl across the ground. Been insane on a train, but I'm still me again, and the place where I hold you is true. So I know I'm all right, 'cause I'd have to be crazy to fall out of love.
You know I,
now I don't intend to, but should there come a day
when I say,
when I say that I don't love you,
you
can lock me away. be dingy to live in an envelope, waiting alone for a stamp. You'd swear I was loco to rub for a genie while burning my hand on the lamp. And I may not be normal, but nobody is. So I'd like to say, before I'm through, I'd have to be crazy, plumb out of my mind, to fall out of love with you. I'd have to be crazy, plumb out of my mind, to fall out of love with you.
In some of my songs I have casually mentioned the fact that I like to drink beer. This little song is more to the point. Roll out the barrel and lend me your ears. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind, and sometimes it makes me feel mellow. Whiskey's too rough, champagne costs too much, vodka puts my mouth in gear. This little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer.
He likes beer.
My wife often frowns when we're out on the town, and I'm wearing a suit and a tie. She's sipping vermouth, and she thinks I'm uncouth when I yell as the waiter goes by. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind, and sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Whiskey's too rough, champagne costs too much, vodka puts my mouth in gear. While this little refrain should help me explain, as a matter of fact, I like beer.
He likes beer.
Last night I dreamed that I passed from the scene, and I went to a place so sublime. All the water was clear and tasted like beer. Then they turned it all into wine. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind, and sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Whiskey's too rough, champagne costs too much, vodka puts my mouth in gear. All this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I love beer.
Yeah.